Mr. Speaker, sir, I rise pursuant to Standing Order 48.1 to seek a statement from the Standing Committee on National Security, Defense and Foreign Relations regarding the crisis in the cases of abduction and disappearance of members of the public. In the statement, the committee should, one, investigate reports that security personnel are involved in abductions and disappearance of innocent citizens. Two, explain the circumstances that led to the disappearance of Professor Abdiwahab Sheikh Abdisamad, ID number 8990184 from Wajir County, who was abducted by four men along Tubman Road in the Central Business District in Nairobi and forced into a white double cabin vehicle registration number KCW341Y on Wednesday, 8th September 2021. Three, outline the measures the Ministry of Interior and Coordination of National Government has put in place, if any, to establish the whereabouts of Mr. Abdisamad and any other missing person and to bring to book the persons involved in such heinous acts. And four, state the steps the Ministry will take to dispel fears caused by allegations that security personnel are involved in incidences of abduction and extrajudicial killings of innocent citizens instead of following due process and arresting individuals suspected of unlawful activities and charging them in court. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.